why the Impala SS is rare for all the wrong reasons. Terrible exhaust setup. Fuck loads of engine codes. And a fuck ton of steering wheel slag.
Man, this car is just so reliable too. Like, it steers so nice and straight. No issues with it, really. You know, no issues at all.